Holy fucking hell! Where the hell have I been? hey guys. So, yeah. It's me, Splamacastic, and I have not posted anything on this channel in over a year. That's so ridiculously crazy to me. I feel like I was, like, a couple of months ago, I was making that We Play Warframe video with my friend, and I don't even know. It just, like, time has slipped by. And before I say anything, I just want to preface that I don't have, an amazing sob story or, like, oh, life has been so hard on me. School has just been bombarding me with schoolwork and bullies and stuff like that. I don't really have a reason on to why I was gone for so long. I just, plain and simple, I just didn't want to do YouTube anymore. And the span from when I posted that video and to today, things are pretty much still the same. I still play with my friends. I never stop playing video games. And, you know, the people that I play with, like you've seen on my channel, I still play with them to this day. And yeah, it's just like really nothing's really changed. It's been a really long time since I've even like opened a video editor or something. So doing this is really weird to me. I've streamed a couple of times. I've had a Twitch for quite a while and I've streamed at least like, I'd say like twice a month since I've stopped uploading videos, but I mean, it's just crazy to me to see that I've been gone for over a year. Like, I feel just I've already said this, a couple of months ago, I was recording that We Play Warframe video, and I was editing it, and I said, I think I'll take a break from YouTube. You know, I had a lot of stuff going on, and I was just like, I'll come back to it in a couple of weeks, and that really never happened. I kind of lost the drive to do it. You know, reading creepypastas and doing stuff like that. That was fun, and I'd probably still do it if I had, you know, if I really, really wanted to do it. But, it's just so weird to think about. And I've been thinking about this channel a lot, and, like, if I'm just gonna completely let go of it, if I'm just gonna completely create a new channel, because I've finally, after, like, a year and a couple of months, I've finally, you know, had the drive again to make videos, to create things. I think it's the reason of that is because I've been playing a lot more with a lot of my friends. Like, before I'd play, like, with one or two friends, but now I have, like, a whole group of friends that I like to play with now. And we're always having such, like, hilarious moments when we're gaming, and I just wanna... And they always say that we should, like, start a YouTube channel or something, and they're like, oh, why don't you start doing your YouTube stuff again, Cameron? You know, that was pretty funny and stuff. And, you know, I always just shrugged it off. I'm like, maybe one day. But, you know... summer's coming up, and yeah, I really don't know if I should continue this channel or start a whole new channel. So, because basically what I'm probably going to be posting if I keep this channel is just highlights of me on CSGO or funny-ass moments I have with my friends, and that's about it. Like, I really don't know what else to post on this channel, so yeah, for like the one or two people that actually watch this channel, it may be ending, it may not be ending, we'll see what exactly happens, but... You know what? If I create a whole new channel, I wonder what it would be like. How's it going, everybody? It's CyberBully666 here, and today I'm gonna be bringing you some quality-ass content, and while I'm surfing on this freaking surfing map, and oh, here we go. Shit. How's it going, everybody? It's CyberBully666 here, and today I'm gonna be bringing you some quality-ass content, where basically I'm gonna roast somebody, you guys are gonna laugh, maybe I'll make some Donald Trump jokes, and fuck! How's it going, everybody? It's LeafyClone172, and today we're gonna be watching some quality-ass content. And fuck, God, it cannot be this hard to surf, bro! It cannot be this hard! I'm done. I'm done. Serious. But all jokes aside, this has just been a really quick update video, and just a quick explanation on where I've been and what the future of this channel is, because God, I do not know. But I'll probably still be making stuff. It depends if it's still gonna be on this channel or not. And oh my God, I just got a loud ass update. So I'm not sure if that went through the recording, but it. If you're on your PC and you heard that sound and I trolled you, then get the own sucker. I don't even know. All right, well, that's it, guys, and yeah, I guess I'll see you around. Maybe. Maybe on this channel, maybe not. All right, peace, guys.